Hi, you're watching Rick Drayson Live, and every time I come on, I give you a tip. Now, today's tip is building big quads, or thighs as we call them. A thigh is called a quadricep, which means there's four muscles from your knee to your hip that give your body shape in the thigh, in the upper region. You can do squats, you can do leg press, you can do all types of lunges, you can do all types of maybe leg extensions, but right now we're talking about the leg press, but we're talking about the lying leg press, the one that works on a selectorized machine. You bring your heels up high, you lay back on the thing, and you just press out, and you visualize in your head that you're doing a squat, because it's the same position, only you're lying down, which has a lot less pressure on the lower back. It takes the pressure off so you won't have any lower back problems, but it's called a leg press, and it's a selectorized machine. As you see here in my video, myself and Ina doing the leg press, showing you how to do them. Wonderful exercise for building nice, shapely legs that look good in your heels. Hi, I'm Rick Drayson. For tips on health and nutrition and fitness and bodybuilding and wrestling and all the stuff you want to know, subscribe to me on emPOWERme.tv. I'm on every Friday at 12:30 p.m. I'm looking forward to meeting you. And stay healthy.